Our story begins with a very strange sound. The drums of a jungle beginning to pound. Now imagine a sky.
I'll imagine bright blue.
It's the jungle of Newell,
near the River Walloon.
Now think of an elephant bumbling through.
On the 15th of May, in the jungle of Newell, in the heat of the day, in the cool of the pool, he was splashing, enjoying the jungle's great joys, when
Horton the elephant,
heard a small noise. Tiny person were calling for help.
Help! Help!
I'll help you,
said Horton.
But who are you and where?
He looked and he looked. He could see nothing there.
But a small speck of dust blowing past through the air. I say, how confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that is able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person shaking with fear that'll blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person. No matter how small, a person's a person, no matter how small.